Welcome back, guys, to another exciting adventure with the Riotech Corporation. I'm Commander Corley, joined today by Mars One from our survival series. Mars, how you doing today?
Hey, Commander.
Last episode, you went out on a scouting mission. You care to bring us up to speed?
I found a deposit of magnesium, silicon, and ice, I believe.
Oh, awesome. Gonna need that ice. Alright, guys, yep. Well, we've furthered base construction. We now have an actual assembler instead of a basic one. So, the ball should start rolling pretty fast now. So, we'll get finished with the base construction in the next couple episodes, and we'll get started on the warship. Soon we'll be in space battling those drones. So stay tuned, sit back, and enjoy. Alright, so we've got all of our mechanical equipment here. How much iron we got? We'll have to start using a bunch of it.
I'm sure we will.
Definitely. Still don't have enough iron in there. Building another set of wind turbines.
Yeah, that assembler's gonna use 500 watts of power.
Gotcha.
And then when it's an active, I don't recall.
These guys.
560 kilowatts.
Moving your wind turbines up to the front of the list here.
But actually, producing components, or is it?
Yeah, it's producing.
Right. Okay.
That's enough steel blocks to build one of these blast door sections. Uh-oh.
What happened?
Batteries didn't switch back over.
When you took off?
Yeah. Oh, because backup's at zero. Makes sense. Long. Set her down. Turn her off. Okay. So we're about to start producing a bunch of hydrogen, just so you know.
We got a hydrogen tank somewhere?
I'm building one currently.
Okay, is it all piped up?
Yeah.
Alright.
Base battery.
Yeah. And then with left, you can always drain it to charge the butter ball.
Oh yeah.
Probably gonna be short steel plate.
I think so. All right. I think should start filling up now. So you should be stockpiling hydrogen tank, but you're not. You're not enough power?
Could be. The assembler's gonna pull 560 each of the wind turbines is producing 300 give or take. 3 times. 1.8 megawatt. No, that should be enough. Is the generator on?
Should be.
Yeah.
It's not even filling my hydrogen right now.
It's not. The generator's not actually using the ice in it. You can bear it up properly. You have power.
Thank you.
I own the generator.
Do you?
Yeah, because I rebuilt it.
Yeah.
Which I share with all.
Showing a blue light. Must still not have enough power. If that's the case.
No, because that battery's. Going up a lot. That's not having any problem. Only fix I could think of would be to either cycle the grid power on off or to reload.
Well, try cycling it.
Throw this heat somewhere.
Yeah. It goes to red. Goes straight to blue.
Connector's on the right side. Connect it up.
Well, it just refilled my bottle. That's odd.
What happened?
It's not good, man.
If we're getting pink of his shoes.
Showing 2.43k in that generator. Where's the ice? Stable, not moving.
Yeah. Hydrogen tank?
We can.
Inventory full.
I haven't personally tried one, but we can. Need 36 more small stones.
No, we just need the construction. Got it.
And still 2.
That's what it's on. Should have more than enough power. I'd say try reloading, save and reload.
I'll try one more thing.
What you gonna try?
Hydrogen engine.
Build one of those and see if that does anything.
Anything?
No.
Alright, let me try reload here.
Yeah. I'll drop off my bottle. Tools. No. Respawn if I need to.
Doing. Alright, reloading now. That just doesn't make sense. I hear a hydrogen engine running.
Well, it was on when... You want to send me an invite?
Yep.
It's on when we logged off.
Well, I said I would send you an invite.
Didn't work?
Well.
Here. Let me exit completely out of space.
Hold up. Let me go into Steam. There you go. Invite sent.
Okay.
That works.
If I log in, we have another problem, though. I'm probably going to have to completely exit.
Oh, yeah?
Well, I shut down space from chairs.
Oh.
Try something first. Okay, I'm loading in.
Four. Up. 94% power
usage.
I'm showing charge or power time 6 minutes 9 seconds, power 100%. I guess power is usage.
Yes.
Hydrogen engine's off though at the moment, so.
Is the miner parked?
Miner is parked.
Okay, that would explain the 100% usage because it's trying to charge all the batteries on the miner.
Yeah, I had to park
and
the miner.
And the assembler and the refinery and
so that we
the
could
generator?
Get, yeah. I had to park the miner so we could get ice on the base.
Oh, probably sucked up all the ice really quick.
Oh yeah, it did. Transferring everything now from the miner to it, to the base. I'm gonna have to go get some more.
Like battery's gonna be depleted in about 10 minutes at current power usage. But if we fill up that hydrogen tank, we can always turn on the engine.
Yep.
Gives a lot of power.
Need to build another LCD so we can show there's a way to show. Maybe we can use the LCD on the seat to show the hydrogen level in the tank.
Yeah. I can do that, or you can use the space engineer's default one, which
I'm not a fan of that default one. I like percentages.
It's LCD one. What is command? Okay. On the cockpit screen. That may be deceptive because it may also include the hydrogen in the hydrogen engine reservoir, but.
I'm good with it. Catwalk blocks. Okay. not. I had it deconstructing.
Oh. Yeah, I don't need it to be that.
Well, I switched it back over.
I was just clearing out the deconstructing tab, yeah.
Let's see. Power time's at 67%. What are the batteries at? Got one at 100. Base battery is
0.
Yep.
What's the hydrogen tank at?
4.6%.
Might be able to run the engine for a bit.
Yeah, I'm running it for a few minutes. Oh, we now have 3 sets.
Never run out with the wind turbines.
No. Shouldn't.
We just may not have enough stuff to run the refineries and assemblers.
Are we not producing? Thank you.
Up to 40 minutes.
Awesome. Now we're up to 1 hour and 30 minutes. I think we need some more. I think we need some more silicone. Either that or produce glass that I need.
What are you working on?
This door.
Oh. Well, I can go mine some.
Yep. Yeah. I need some more iron anyway. to queue up a whole bunch.
We should still have a lot of iron. This is not refined yet. Okay.
Yeah, we do. Gonna have to get. Need some ice. Gonna have to keep it the ice flowing. That's a given.
Yeah, I'll bring back a little bit of ice. So.
Why is this thing not putting small steel tubes into production? Let's see here. Alright, guys. It's going to be the end of this episode. Mars One is out mining at the moment. It's going to get us a bunch of resources to bring back to the base while I continue working on the base. You may not notice a whole lot that has been done to the interior. We've mostly been working on the outside. So, here shortly, you'll start seeing the actual base come together. And I hope you enjoyed. So, stay tuned for the next one. Commander Crowley out.